So we bought this coffee table from a local thrift store. We took it to our shop and started working on it, replacing some damaged parts and patching some holes with wood filler. Then we sanded, primed, and painted with three-quart black paint from Sherwin-Williams. And we also gave the legs a nice touch by adding some jute cord. And this is the result.